This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Sara Lee has rejected a takeover offer from a private equity firm led by Apollo Global Management. The offer was valued at up to $20 a share. Another source says JBS made a verbal offer to about $21 a share to Sara Lee, but the status of that bid remains unclear. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.